over again. Nice backhand. It's over.
Advantage you?
Deuce.
Deuce? Deuce Areno? Oh, shot Patrick. Advantage Pat.
Tell me if you guys need a ball. Ouch. I got three of them right here.
Session stand.
Out. I got it. Never mind, you got it.
Team love.
one, Dad.
Way out. The boy with cold drinks. I can rewind the tape and check.
Yeah, I know. We'll do that when we get hooked up.
Something in the bushes behind me. Scaring it towards me.
Oh, it's okay. That one freaked me out in there. This one just took off. I can catch it if I wanted.
Yeah, wait.
Want me to?
No, so it might run on me.
Want me to catch that lizard? Catch.
Thank you.
Miami, honey. There's a ship underneath. You can barely see it. Look, the moon just got bigger. You see that? Down there?
What do you want in the focus?
You gotta get it where it's not getting on any of the buildings. Try
Bud Light.
Look at what I got you, Darren.
This is my
I got you this, Darren. It goes through.
This is Carlos.
Santiago.
Down, Dapper.
Bucky knows what that
Jermaine.
Means now.
No, I'm Santiago.
You don't look like a Santiago.
You don't look like a clown.
You look like a Dutch boy.
You're
a Dutch boy paint guy. You are a... trying to figure life out. That's what you're doing. You're a shadow guy, because I can't see your face.
Can't see me because of light now, can't
you? Right. But I did see you at the pool picking your nose, and I got it on tape.
Dad, watch out. Dad, watch out.
Seat relaxation. Dad, my tapes are awesome, alright? Don't distract me from my directization. Directorization. Nice hit, Ma! There you go!
I'm trying to take it easy.
You better put that strength into that ball. You got me next,
got me.
Loser.
Oh yeah, got you.
You lose as fast as me, Buck.
Mom, I'm not going to lose this game. Over here. 1240.
Thank you.
Cleveland or Cincinnati?
Battle Creek.
That's right. Roughly. Cereal capital of the world. Actually, I had an uncle named Pep Kellogg, believe it or not. No relation, though, but it sounds good. He died in a Colombian prison, if you really want to know.
I'm kind of close for you, dear.
Yeah, I do that on my knee.
I don't think I've ever
been there. I've been a word out there. And always upstate.
No, it's like it's on the western side of the state.
What's that?
Battle Creek. It's
Thank you. comes the family out of the gas station.
Oh, it stinks out there.
Shut up! Like okay, cats. That's enough.
What are you doing? There's nothing here to sell. Services are available.
seems like
well,
a
mess.
Of course, when you grow up, you actually like more fun, enjoy it, you savor every...
Thank you.
license plate.
Feels great. I know I can break the law now and get away with it.
And are you ready to be home?
No. I want to go experiment driving around in other states. Prove that I can break the law in their states, too.
What was the best part of your trip?
Breaking the law and being a rebel.
Buck, what was the best part of your trip?
I didn't have a good part of the trip.
Look at the camera.
This trip sucked. I want to go home.
Well, you can't go to Cedar Point.
What does that mean?
Hi, I'm Patrick Rogers, 12 years old. Well, I'm not single, so.
What was the best part of your trip, Pat?
Couldn't have been the swimming
sleeping.
Pool.
Wasn't the pool or the ocean?
Sleeping.
Because you should spend enough time in there. Almost the end of vacation.
Huh?
What? He's saying haircut.
You just had one.
He's talking about Pat.
It's most embarrassing.
My hair looks fine.
I coughed.
Yeah, your Gilligan's hat looks much better.
Uh-huh.
Tired of looking at
Gilligan's
this guy.
Going through puberty again. And you got a bunch of dandruff.
Oh, yeah. Better when I wash my hair, Pat.
Yeah.
Wash your hair.
Huffy soaking it in salt water does not count. That's another one over your head, I'm gonna get.
Oh man, you guys are back to doing the dishes.
Nah. Jasmine, that was the only way you did it last time, you said Jasmine likes to play. Dish grater.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, that means you gotta wash all the ones in the cupboards, too.
Yay.
I missed you, woman. I missed you, big truck.
I miss you, oak tree.
What are you talking about?
Over your head again.
No,
you haven't seen the Simpsons.
Well, my garbage cans are still there.
Nobody got the message.
Oh, they got the message. They just didn't want to do it. But that's fine.
Tiny mailbox is stuffed.
My car's gone.
Yeah.
The rodeo made the trip. Did it very well.
What's the mileage?
2,970. Yard needs to be mowed.
Here we are.
Which, yeah, I'll do that tomorrow.
At home.
Some of it.
This is a beautiful garage.
Home sweet home.
It does.